office reported that 5 students were treated for minor injuries. This is Aaron Carmichael reporting live from Belmont. As police continue to search the guilty party, many students at Belmont are worried.